podcast.
It is. It's been a long time. Well, thanks so much for coming out tonight and bringing us back to your beautiful city, to this wonderful audience. Thank you. Thank you. That song, Something That Makes You Lose, it's not the first song I ever wrote, but it's the first song I'm willing to play in public that I wrote. It's a song that means a lot to me because I played that song as an audition song I played it for Paul McCartney and George Harrison in a small room in London in 1968. And the rest of my life was on the other side of that door. You know, it's amazing. So, anyway, we're going to carry on now to a tune for you now called, it was an album titled, That's Why I'm Here. That's why I'm here.
I'm back in touch with my long lost friend. This is the reason I understand. Think I'll even be back when I see him as a bell. He fell out of love. Fell out of love. Seemed like a microscope.
I'm trying.